Салют отцам, приносим дедам, заветом и всегда верим.
Привет, comrades. I hope everyone is doing well. Okay, so today I have some good news for all of you. They are busy testing V14, and with that test we get to play with some nice new toys. Okay, now obviously this sucker here is not necessarily new, but that Dushka on top is new. So yes, very very nice, I approve. Anyways, next we have got the Challenger 2. This is some serious shit. Very nice addition, we have been waiting for a very very long time. I'm very happy with this. And here we have the good old faithful BMP1. Now, some of you, maybe you want the newer one, but sorry, this is all we get for now. Yes, okay, so now we're gonna shoot this. We're gonna look at them quickly. This is offline test server. So yeah, all we have to work with is all of these suckers. Okay, so let's take this monster for a test run first. Okay. As you can see, listen to that. That sounds good. As you can see, we've got the rangefinder, 138 meters. Very, very, very nice. Okay, let's give this sucker a shot in the ass. Okay. A little bit low, but that's me. Opa! Okay, very nice. Hey, explosive. Squash hit. Okay, let's try. Oh, pissed hit. Oh, no tracks. That thing is done for. I like this. Squash hit. Okay. Very nice, okay, we've got smoke. Now, this is very useful for when some pizdet is coming towards you in predominantly armor and you don't want them to see you, or you want some time to get away, you just put in their face, they can't see. Or on the ground in front of them, preferably in the middle. A little bit closer is fine, but you want to obscure their vision. Okay, very nice. Let's see what else we have here. Smoke launchers. Okay, I just did that. Correct. Oh, this is the other one when you're running away. Okay, very, very nice. Opa. Obviously, I'm not going to do any fucking damage. Very nice. I like this tank. Very good. Okay. What's going on here, debil? Fuck, okay. I'm going to have to respawn. No problem. Kurva! I want to jump inside the PMP. Now, there's not really anything for me to shoot with the Dushka. But, yeah, it's new, I wanted to bring it up front so you can see. I don't think the Dushka can damage anything here. Just looks nice. Okay, let's go. Okay, we've got PG-15V. High explosive anti-tank. Okay, let's see how she takes it. Oh, take it, baby. Maybe about zero. Okay. Now, keep in mind this is offline testing server, so We all fucking know the damage model is not the same, it's not working. Don't be like, oh my god, it's not doing anything. Also, I'm hitting on the armored part, so I'm just able to be lower. Okay, that. I think that did some damage, okay. This is a plantation. We all know it's for infantry. Whoop! I just want to kill this sucker.
One eternity later.
This thing is impossible to kill. Let's take off track instead, okay. Even track no come off, okay. I think we're just dealing with the back here, the girl. Okay, there's a problem with the damage multiplier, so I'm fucking convinced. This is just not going to work, debils. Okay. Whoa, what's this? High explosive. Anti-tank. Molotov. Wild guided missile. Okay. Fire! Opa! Oh, Kelly. I need more practice. And it there, the bell. Let's go. Whoop, пиздец. Okay, yes, we're working with the bug. Okay, so number one. Whoop, пиздец again. Oh shit. Okay. So it's nice, not the bugs. We can't do anything about the bugs. This is test server. When we get proper server, then I can do some testing. We can really get some good testing. I actually fucking made a testing video. But now V13 is going to be obsolete soon, so I don't know if there's any point even releasing. This is it. I can't fucking win. This YouTube life is hard, debil. Well, let's go to the gunner seat quickly. Let's have a look. Ah, пиздец, advanced optics. The tracking is a myth. Don't let anyone tell you different. It's a fucking myth. Ah, пиздец. Anyways, I'm very, very happy. This is still good, the old faithful. Does lots of damage, nice package. Very hard to kill this sucker, funny enough. As we learned in the recent test video. This пиздец. I can't test because there's no online server as well. There is, but I don't feel like dealing with other sukas in the server, so fuck that. And this little thing, this is supposed to be just as good as SPG, so I'm sure it will be fine in a server without bugs. Anyways, I'm very, very happy. This is very good. Now, let me get off the fucking range and actually play some of the test server. Kurva!